welcome. So guys, you're welcome my brother, you're welcome my sister. So today I'm here again with another mukbang. So today I'm going to be eating my oatmeal fufu and my vegetable soup. So guys, so I don't want to talk too much, but as I'm talking, the aroma of this food is just calling me already. So go and wash your hands. I've already washed mine. Carry your chair, let's demolish this food together. So come back, let's play. Amen and amen. So if today is your first time of seeing this page, this is the FK Kitchen. I make cooking videos and I make mukbang videos. So if you like African food, my brother, my sister, if you like African food, this channel is the right place for you to be. We have so many delicacies on this channel that you are going to love so much. So if you want to follow me, so just click on that red button that says subscribe. After that, turn on the notification bell so that you get notified each time I upload a new video, and you'll be the first to be notified. Okay, so without wasting much of your time, let's start digging in. Wow, this is my vegetable soup, guys. I've already posted this video on how to prepare this vegetable soup, guys. Go and try it out and watch the video before you try it out. Try exactly how I prepare it, and you are going to enjoy your vegetable soup. Okay, so let's start eating. Wow. Guys, come and join me. So over here, I have my meat. I have my roast king, my dry fish, and my periwinkle. Yeah, I use periwinkle to prepare this soup, guys. So good and so delicious as well. I really enjoy using that periwinkle for my vegetable soup. It's good. This is my periwinkle. Extra plate here for it. So you just top it out. You don't need to eat the shell, guys. Your fish will just pull out. Just top it and throw it away. You don't need it. Guys, this periwinkle, guys, I love it with my vegetable soup. So delicious. Wow, guys. Wow. I'm so eating. Look at my periwinkle. You see, this one now, I'm going to be throwing it in the dustbin. So we don't need it. We only need that out, everything, just cut it out. So by the time you are eating it, just be sucking it and be sucking it, guys. You enjoy your meal so much. And it's very nutritious as well. So that is all for today's video. As you can see, I'm through. Empty my soup. Empty my oatmeal fufu. So thank you so much for watching this video with me. I appreciate you guys so much. Leave your comment in the comment section if you want to know how I cut this thing, because I finished cutting it before I prepare my vegetable soup. If you want me to show you how I prepare it, just let me know. I will do a video of how you can prepare it